how to use the new QR code quick action in Adobe Express. Coming right up. Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Claudio. So glad you're here. If you are a first-time visitor, thank you so much for checking out this channel. If you are a returning guest, friend, thank you so much as well. Today I'm sharing with you a brand new quick action that was added to Adobe Express, and that is a QR code generator. If you're not familiar with quick actions in Adobe Express, check out the link above to learn more about quick actions. So let's go ahead and dive right in. Here I am at express.adobe.com, and let me show you where you can find the QR code generator quick action. If you scroll down, you'll see a section here to try a quick action. Choose view all, and you will be able to see all the quick actions for videos, modifying files, and photos. If you scroll down in the edit your photo section, you'll see the QR code generator here. Also, you can locate the QR code generator by clicking on the plus sign up here and find the quick actions menu here. And there's a QR code generator. So I'll go ahead and click there. And here we have the QR code generator. So you can choose the style. You can go with, you know, the traditional looking QR code looking graphic, or choose this one here, whichever one is your preference. And then you can also go through and choose colors. Right now, these are the 5 colors available to you. This is great because you can customize it to make it fit your brand as close as you can. Also, you can choose the file type, PNG, JPEG, or SVG. I'll go ahead and leave it on PNG. And let me just customize the color here. I think I'm going to go with blue, and I'll go with this new format here. And what I need to do is find my URL. I'll need to paste it in here. Now you can paste a URL from one of your projects or from another location. So let me go ahead and I'm going to go to my YouTube channel here, and I'm going to copy my video here. And this is the copy video link. I'll go ahead and do that. And I'll come back over here and paste that in there. I'll create the QR code. There it is. This is the specific one for this link. I'll click on download, and there it is. It has been downloaded. So now the next step, I'm gonna show you what I'm going to do with this QR code, is I'm going to open up a project, and I'm going to import that QR code into this specific project. In this case, this is a collage photo that I created, and the actual link is for the YouTube channel on how to create these. What better way to incorporate that QR code? So I'm going to go ahead and go to photos, and I can upload. I could also drag it in, but since I'm already here, I'll just go ahead and upload the photo. And there is the downloads. There it is. I'll click on open, and I'll go ahead and place it right here. And perfect. So now, whenever I download this graphic, it will have this QR code. A great way to incorporate some of your personal channels, like a YouTube, maybe a website. You want to bring it into a graphic. Maybe you want to brand your content with your QR code specifically for where you want your audience to visit. And that's how to use the new QR code generator quick action in Adobe Express. So now go ahead and give it a try. If you have any comments or questions about this video, feel free to drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget, like, subscribe, click the bell to be notified for future videos. And please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by. And as always, be good to one another. Peace.